Okay, I'm here at the Philadelphia Film Festival with Charlie Kaufman and Duke Johnson. Gentlemen, I read a review that Anomalisa is described as a... a frequently hilarious inquiry into solipsistic challenges. Which I had practiced better. I'm sorry. But I,
You did it
then I got nervous. I'm sorry about that. But at any rate, I had to look up solipsistic, which is the theory that only the self exists and everything else has to be proven to be in existence. How does that description resonate with each of you?
I mean, I can see that description, but I think it's got a less sort of like dry philosophical quality to it. That makes it sound very intellectual to me, and I think a movie's about someone who's not able to connect with other people and what that experience is like. And maybe there's a moment of light in this guy's life, and that's the story.
Not so deep into.
Well, it might be
cosmic,
but it's not like a philosophical inquiry into solipsism. I mean, you could say it's that, but that's not what I was thinking.